Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the USAT best section. This is problem number 4, practice test 4, section 3, no calculator allowed. Okay, so, and this is from the new SAT study guide, right? The official study guide for the redesigned SAT released by College Board. Okay, so, if function of x, f of x is equal to negative 2x plus 5, what is f of negative 3x equal to? Right, so essentially all you have to do here is you know that the function of x here is negative 2x plus 5, right? So having minus 3x inside this parentheses, right, says that the function of negative 3x will be inserted here somehow, right? Because f of x is negative 2x plus 5, so f of negative 3x means that you will multiply the old x by negative 3, right? So that means that this x here in the first functional expression here, the equation for the function, you will multiply this x by minus 3, the negative 3, okay? So you will put, so f of negative 3x is negative 2 times negative 3x, right? Because the old x is replaced with negative 3x plus 5, right? And then that turns into 6x plus 5, right? Because negative 2 times negative 3 is 6, positive. Right? So answer choice B is the correct answer choice for this problem.